dress her skin like it's glass. She hears your voice making plans and sees your face in her hands.